Ortiz on the ground, down the third baseline into left field. Ellsbury will score. Big Papi is driven in. The Red Sox second run of the night. Boston on top, 2-0.
And they started off working off tees inside. Then they tried to go away with about four consecutive pitches. And Ortiz reads that very well. Reaches out, punches the ball down that third baseline. And Ortiz picks up his 21st.